The University of Idaho Vandals women basketball team cruised to victory as they beat the Multnomah Lions 83-45. Taylor Ferenz was the leading scorer for the Idaho Vandals with 15 points. She was 5-for-14 inside the paint and 3-for-11 outside the line. Taylor Pierce also had a good game as she was the second leading scorer with 14 points. The Idaho Vandals will be traveling to Seattle University to take on the Red Hawks on November 11th. This was Ricky McCaw with JAMM 323.